rules without question. I thought it would help me see things clearly, but instead of helping me to see.
My name is Mark Ronsky. I'm with AMP Research. Wanted to welcome you to our facility here in Irvine, California, and show you guys a truck blog, all the cool truck products we make.
Hello, my name is Anthony Smith from AMP Research. I'm the engineering manager here and part of the team of developers or engineers here that design new product for vehicles. Here at AMP Research, we try to come up with new product that address problems that everyone faces on their vehicles. So one of our most popular products, you can see right here, is our Power Step. It's an automated running board that drops to a nice functional level. So you get the ergonomics of having a board that's placed right where it needs to be to enter a vehicle. Gives you a comfortable entrance, comfortable exit, and not only that, it tucks up to the right height. So you have all the ground clearance that you need, and to be able to keep all the styling of the vehicle gets to remain there. What the Power Step is an automated running board. It's electrically driven. We got a motor, we got a driving linkage up in the front, an idler linkage back in the back here. So when you open up the doors, going off the factory triggers, you open up the door, the step deploys. You shut the door, the step stows away. What you get with that is you're able to take a step and design a step and put the deployed step position in the optimal functional position. So you have a step that actually works, as opposed to most of the stationary running boards out there, which are up too high, tucked in too far. Most people don't even use them. With our step, since we're able to place it right where we want it to be, it gives you the perfect entry and exit. Then, when you're done, after you shut the door, the step actually stows up higher than most stationary running boards out there. So you're able to keep the ground clearance that you need, you keep the styling of the vehicle that you want, and you're able to get a functional step that fully deploys.